Good luck, Initiate.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard.
Look, we really have to do this, all things considered. We're putting a KG-based egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Take the box and get it done.
It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up.
Okay, you are ready to take off.
Good work. Are we clear to go for the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. Get safe with the ejector seat.
Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it.
How's the mechanic today?
Jasper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're in good hands. This way, please.
So are we doing this or what? Hello? You! Grease!
I think you'll see. Let's go back again.
Best. Mr. Knight, we did some readjustments to the jet, and we'll need to do another safety check.
Is this strictly necessary? Oh, very well.
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in.
Strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.